little brass box here. Inside the brass box, we have four half dollars. That's four half dollars inside the brass box. Count them out with me, okay? That's one, two, three, four coins. We just cover it all up. Watch close. Take it like this. Give it a little tap. Yeah. So it's coins penetrate right with three hand and the box. Nice. Thank you. That's what I said the first time I saw it. Yeah, do me a favor, would you?
Yeah.
Take the coins.
Okay.
One at a time. Place them into the box.
One, two, three,
four. That's $4.50 into the box, okay? You know what? The first time I did this, I had the lid. I was covering the coins up with the lid.
Okay.
You couldn't see what's happening. So you know what I'm gonna do? Being the nice guy that I am, I'm gonna get rid of it, okay?
Right.
This time you're always gonna be able to see the coins. We get rid of the lid, so you'll always be able to see the coins. Isn't that kind of amazing?
Amazing.
Watch. Yes, it is. Watch, we'll do it once again, okay? I just push down like this. Believe it or not, they penetrate right through the hand. It's like so far.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, then I'll do it again, okay? As long as you like it, I'll just keep doing it. That's one, two, three. That's $4.50. Well, in the box, okay? They're in the box. Watch. We just cover up like this. Wait, that's not right. That's not right. Okay. You know what? It's because I'm not using the lid. Yes, I'm not using the lid. So that's what we're doing. We're going to use the lid, okay? I'm going to do the hardest part of this trick.
Okay.
You know what makes it the hardest?
What's the hardest, Mike?
Because I'm going to bequeath my powers upon you.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Okay.
Yes. No, seriously. You're going to do it this time. To you, I bequeath the magic stick. You get the magic stick. Now, all you have to do is watch closely. I place the coins in the hand like this, okay? Just tap it with the wand. No, you did it. Not bad for the first time.
Nice.
Yeah, no, she's actually come right inside the box. I'll do it once again, okay?
Okay.
No, you did so well. We'll do it again.
Cool.
Yeah, no, I place the coins in the hand. You tap with the wand. They vanish. I'm not kidding. We can do this all day long. But we won't.
Good.
But, you know, I was telling you this is the hardest part. And you know why?
Why is that?
Put the coins in the box. You did it too well, Bill. Thank you for watching.